I'm back. Did you all miss me? I sure as hell missed you. Hey everybody, it's me, MediaSmasher4. Welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Colosseum. Last time, we took care of the entirety of the Elite Four. And I am still kinda sick. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, but this time we're gonna go back to Agate Village and talk to Egon because his message didn't fully go through because he is an old man. It's a funny joke. Haha. Ah, Ruby and Wes, it's good to see you back. I sent you an email. I'm quite proud of myself for that. We got it, but it was cut off before we got anything worthwhile, Grandpa. Oh, is that so? That's odd. Well, since you're here, it would just be as well as to tell you in person. I have a little something I'd like Wes to have. Please take this. This is why we came back, the Master Ball! Now, Wes, Rui, it's time for you to go. Bring down the criminal syndicate threatening world peace. Indeed, the Master Ball is able to capture any Pokemon at our desire. Well, of course, in this game, it would be any Shadow Pokemon. But we are able to catch any Pokemon without fail, so that should be pretty cool, right? So, I know we normally would go to Railgun Tower, but we still have a couple of things to do. It actually requires less talking to me. We're actually going to go to Pyrite Town. And then after that, we're going to go to the Under. We have two more Colosseums to go through. They're four times each. I know I said Pyrite Town only once, once actually counted. That was not going to be the case. I am, however, just going to be fast forward through and all this. And I just kind of wanted to give you guys one of those. I appreciate your guys' patience. And I know it's been a long time since I actually recorded. I do apologize for that. But I was really under the weather, and I'm still kind of am. I'm going to be good enough to at least do battles and not do much for talking. So I'm going to have it edited in a certain way, but let's go ahead and check our Pokemon here. I'm actually going to start off with Empyrean, and we're also going to send in Dradles. I think Empyrean and Dradles might be our best bet as of right now. So yes, you would have to actually battle Pyrite Colosseum all four times. Hello, welcome to the Pyrite Colosseum. Would you like to join our knockout challenge? Yes. Okay, will you be entering with the Pokemon that you have in your party now? Yes. I hope you give it your best and aim for victory. Alright, and I'll meet you guys when I get all of them done. Thank you. Congratulations, you're the champion. You battled fabulously. Please accept your cash prize of $7,020. And as a victory prize, please also accept this TM31. We'll be looking forward to the next entry. No, you will not, because I am done with you. Good day, ma'am. Alright, so, the four TMs that you would actually win is Focus Punch, Roar, Hail, and Brick Break. This is what I was hoping for the longest time, and it's about time we finally teach Poppy Wan Brick Break. We needed to have something to deal with ground-type Pokemon slash rock-type Pokemon, and here we are. I think this is about time to get rid of Thunder, so we at least have some sort of tight coverage, and Thunderbolt is already pretty strong already. That was the big thing on why we needed that. Focus Punch was first, Hail was second, Roar was third, and Brick Break was last. So, with the Pyrite Coliseum done, we only have one more Coliseum to go through. Next time on Pokemon Coliseum, we're gonna go to the Under Coliseum and take care of that. We'll see you guys then.